Well, I think I've solved the problem of getting this to run on saturated steam by connecting up to the boiler with as short a length of pipe as possible.